everyone. This second race is also simple. First, you need to collect the Rally Days trophy by running into it with your vehicle. If someone else has the trophy, you can swipe it from them by bumping them with your vehicle, or you can knock it loose by hitting them with a weapon. When you have the trophy, you pick up where the last guy left off and cross the checkpoints in order. The player who activates the last checkpoint, checkpoint number 4, wins the race. Let's get ready to race!
Congratulate our trophy holder, the winner of our second Rally Days event!